Welcome to Naya Videos. Today I will like to share my views on ad clerks advertisement network. To sell your ads blocks, you can apply for ad clerks, and they have minimum requirement of impressions, and they provide best ad rates for your blocks, ad slots. So before going to the review, please do subscribe our channel Naya Videos. So let us review ad clerks today. Ad clerks is a best alternative for buy sell ads. If you didn't get any approval from buy sell ads, you can simply apply for ad clerks. They will review your website. The minimum requirement for the approval process is the website should be neat and clean design, and website should have at least 1 lakh page views per month. If the page views are less than 1 lakh, if they have a need of the website, the category under their categories, they will simply approve your website. So today we will check what are the categories they are offering. So let us see. These are the ad marketplace. If you are an advertiser, if you want to promote your blog or business or website, you can simply go to the ad marketplace. By registering to the ad clerks, it is a free registration process. It is automatically show you the two advertisers admin panel and publisher admin panel within the same dashboard. So the both publishers and advertisers can see their website and their check for the right ad blocks and sell their ad slots. So let us see what are the categories they are offering. You can see here the affiliate marketing, SEO and marketing, beauty and fashion, business and finance, education, entertainment, family and religion, gaming, health, home, sports and technology, web and design. These are all categories they are offering. Under these categories, we can see lots of websites they are listed in this ad clerks. You can also filter by using checking the size of the ad slot and also checking the price of the ad slot and type of the ads. They are simply offering two types. One is monthly and another is cost per mile, CPM ads. So let us check. Let us search. If you are an advertiser, search for a best advertisement network at a best website. I am looking for 125 by 125 size. You can see the list of website listed under this ad marketplace is Followlike, SEO. All these website are offering 125 by 125. So today I will like to share about both publisher and advantages and advertisers advantages. Now I am going to show you the publisher advantages. I recently added this network. This is my website. It is still under the review section. It is still under gathering the impression count from my website. Just added 1 week back. It is gathering the information. See, I listed my ad slots here. You can see the sidebar, 300 by 250 sidebar, both which is a CPM ad network. You can simply mention impression count. Suppose 1000 impressions, I am charging $1.5 for every 1000. If they are interested, they can simply add to the waitlist or add to cart. It is still gathering the impression count. It is also sidebar. This is monthly. You can see monthly I am offering $5. It is also 300 into 250 sidebar. It is also gathering impression counts. This is 125 by 125. All these are recently added. You can see if it is a new ad slot, you can see the notification here. New ad slot, we are still gathering information. Count may not be accurate. Like this, it will show. And it will. We need to add our website description, and also they will take rest of the thing. They will take care of rest of the statistics from their end. They will gather the information. So now we'll go to the publisher menu dashboard. Here you can see my website. If you get approval, you can see this bar tabs, website tab. If you didn't get any approval, you will not able to see this one. Before getting approval, you can see only add website button. You can add website. Let us check the zones I added. These are the ad zones I added. If you want to create a new ad zone, you can simply click the new ad zone and ad block name. You need to mention the ad block name, and you need to select the size of the ad block, and also need to add the location, exact location where you are offering. And the sizes can be monetized by shift ads. They are also offering one click shift ads, which is a very useful for your unsold ad blocks. If you want to place these shift ads, you can simply apply for the shift ads. It will be available in this tab only. Let us check this ad type. If you want monthly or CPM, if you select the CPM, they will show you set low price, average set price, and highest price. You can also add the CPM cost per mile. If you want monthly, you can simply price the ad. And the total number of ads, you can display the total number of ads that can be sold in this ad zone. You can simply add one or two ad slots you are offering. And it is having yes and no auto approval. If you don't need to get you don't need to approve from your end, you can simply check yes. The ad clerks will take care of all the ads from your dashboard. And also backfill optional. It is a if you don't want to display the shift ads, suppose you already have a Google AdSense or a media.net AdSense, you can simply paste those kind of ads here. So it simply display that ads in unsold ads. It will be benefit to you. And click submit to create the ad zone. Like this, you can see here. I already created some of the ad zones here. You can see here. These are the ad zones. You can edit your ad zones anywhere. Like this, you can create ad zones. So now coming to the shift ads. These are the shift ads sidebar top on all pages. The shift ads will only allow the 300 into 250 and also some other banner ads. They don't allow to 125 by 125 small kind of ad zones for this. See here, I recently activated the shift ad zones. You can see their statistics. They will mention here, this is the shift ads. They will show each and every day by day statistics, and you can see here. And you can see eligibility ad zones in the shift ads. You can see here the ad zones must be the sizes they are offering. This is the sizes they will are eligibility for the shift ad zones. You can see here opt-in shift ads. If you want to opt in for shift ads, you can simply click opt-in shift ads. It will take 72 hours to get approval from shift ad zones, and once it is get approval, the shift ads will be displayed in our unsold ads. You can see in my website here, the shift ad zones are displaying already in my website. These are the shift ads of these two blocks are added to shift ads. They are showing these ads. So now let us go for advertisers. Here you can create the campaigns if you want to buy any ad slot, and you can create a campaign here. You can simply add the funds, and here it is a my waitlist. If the ad zone is showing the add to waitlist, you can simply add to waitlist. I will show you one of my example here, and this is the common thing. You can see here the ad marketplace and ad bundles and the top ad zones. In the ad marketplace, go to the ad marketplace and search for your ad slot. Simply click the website. Here you can see the add to waitlist. Once you click to add to waitlist, it will be added to our advertisers add to waitlist menu. See, you can see the complete stats of this block. Total monthly estimated impressions is 7,000, and the price is per 1,000 impressions 0.8 cents, and the ad slot size is 125 into 125. Like this you can add a waitlist. Once this ad slot is available, you will get an email notification to your mail, registered mail, and you can simply purchase the ad slot. And you can also add the shift ads here to display shift ads in unsold places. You can register for this. They are offering 50 free advertising when you spend $100. If you register for the advertisement for these ad clerks, you can simply add a $100 funds to for your advertisement. You will get a $50 free for that. You can promote your website in a target websites, target locations, and a very high CTR websites are available in these ad clerks. Here in the ad bundles, you can see they are offering the bundles like current affair bundle, affiliate and marketing bundle. They are offering some of the bundles. See, you can see here 4.6 million impressions, 24 placements. The bundle costs $1,225. If you purchase this bundle, you will get 4.6 million impressions, 24 placements around the listed websites. You can simply click the bundle and check. The website is the web, all the websites listed in this bundle are related to your business or your website. You can simply check here. So you can see it is shown $1,225, and the outside of the bundle you can see here it is showing 534.00, 1.5 million impressions, 21 placements. See, some of the placements are already sold out. You can see here my blogger guides, it is sold out. It is also sold out SEO monetization forum. So for 21 placements you will get $534. You can purchase the complete bundle at a time, and you can display your ads in all these websites. Like this you can select the bundles as per your requirement. And also they are listed at top ad zones in top ad zones listings. You can see by clicking the top ad zones, the top best, you can see the top ad zones based on click through rate CTR with a minimum of 5000 impressions. If the website has minimum 5000 impressions with the CTR a very high, it will be listed in this top ad zones. There are around 16 top ad zones in this list. You can simply purchase as per your requirement. Like this you can advertise, you can promote your websites. As well as if you are a publisher, you can earn more money by selling your ad slots and placing shift ads in unsold ads. Like this you can earn more money using ad clicks, which is best alternative for buy sell ads. I suggest you to register as a advertiser and promote your websites, and also I suggest you to register as a publisher. If you are a owner of any website, you can simply register for these ad clerks and more money using a publisher account. Thanks for watching Naya videos. Please subscribe to Naya videos to get more money making tips. Thank you.